And my experience with Shine is really amazing. And frankly speaking, Dr. Aziza ma'am has really amazing connections around the world, right? And I know that, and I experience it.
So, G, this is something that we are very excited about. Please add on what else they can expect on from 3rd to 5th with us.
Yeah, it's all about whatever we are talking about, the myth and the, you know, what is that you are getting stopped. It is also very individualistic. The myth, also what is getting stopped is also very individualistic. And that's what I think the first day you'll be really, you know, clearing from. So that it's like a clean slate for you to really being ready for to grow. And whatever the actions which you can take from the following days. So the first day is very, very critical to go through this program. As Dr. Aziza was telling, it's not a coaching program or giving you some gyan or maybe like, you know, this is how you need to go, giving you some advice and all that. But put you into something that maybe you are not experienced or you never knew about this world of knowledge, so that it's, you know, it become easy for you to take your business to the next level. And that's the main thing. And during the second day also, it's not just networking. See, like I was just explaining to somebody who is coming to Malaysia with me. I said, it's not about you are meeting somebody and looking at, can I do business with them? It's not that. The person whom you are going to meet is also knows, having a very wide connection, will be able to listen to you and help you how else or what else you can do so that you can actually grow your business. So no idea how this is actually going to be, you know, working for you. Really, really, it's going to be, you know, fantastic for you, because, you know, the mindset what you have after these 2 days, you really feel like celebrating. And that's why we want to go for the, you know, the third day is completely on celebrating. So we also go to different industries, and then we also go to different people there, and the entrepreneurs there, to really look at what they mean by business, right? And really looking at how, you know, we can connect with and then grow them.